so fucking strong, dude. Probably not like top hero league, but in a quick match, he's insane. And just like sieging keeps and shit with him, it's.
Yeah, I can see that.
I'll try and set everything off real quick. I'm guessing this is not where we're gonna play all night, probably.
Probably not. A little this, a little that.
Yep. Shots fired.
Shots fired, dude. Shots fucking fired. Boom. Ready. Oh, what? Whoops. Sorry, hold on. I was in versus AI.
Doom's like, I'm not agreeing to this
Doom
shit.
Doom would have got so mad.
So triggered.
He would have got triggered. He would have. He would have been, what the fuck is this shit?
So much, too. Like, I'll be invited to a party and I'll join and like ready up and I won't realize that they're on AI.
You just start shitting on them and you're like, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, we're like, wait, what are we playing? I was like, oh, we're just grinding on AI. I'm like, you
fuck.
Oh, dude, the quest, for the quest, the AI counts too. Everything counts for AI.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything.
Right, four more yeah. Matches.
That's why a lot of people go to the AI and just fucking grind that shit out. Well, next fucking game, boys. I get four new fucking heroes.
You get, oh, okay, you get three.
Yeah, I'll get my, I'll have my 30 done. I love this new, I like this layout for heroes. I think it works. I like it. Plus, I like my music ticker up there. Perfect. Hey, Lili, hey, it's not a bad team, actually.
Oh, thank God we got a support that can heal.
Whatever.
Because a Tassadar alone is bad, man.
Yeah,
a Tassadar has to come in fucking clutch, like.
Dude, with that force wall,
no
too.
No confidence in me.
None.
Love you, too.
It's okay, boo boo.
I really am garbage at this game. I know.
It's not the game. Like, I mean, I could choose like fucking Diablo, and I'll fucking get destroyed with him because I hate him. I don't like him. The way he plays is just not my playstyle. But I was gonna say something. I forgot what it was. It was like, what did you say earlier? Now I can't remember. The days in life or something. I forgot. It was.
Oh yeah.
What?
That's my day every life. That's my day every life.
He's got a different life every day. Alright, I like it, dude.
That respawn timer.
And I like how, like, Darkseid didn't even say anything about that. That's why I had to say something.
I say so much shit under my breath, he never catches it.
Oh, yeah, dude, he does it too much.
Dude, I feel like you guys should be in a lane. Do you imagine the amount of shields you two
give out?
That'd be so annoying.
Lili wanted to come up here, though, so, I mean, whatever.
Yeah. I'm gonna increase range. Apparently, Samuro's pretty confident. Okay, no one here.
No one here either. I'm scared, dude.
I'm scared now, yeah, fuck.
Who's in mid, dude?
Malfurion, Raynor, Greymane.
Damage. I don't know where they're hiding. Oh.
Well, I found a Chromie up here.
Oh, he used his Q, get wrecked.
Oh, what now?
Where are you going, bro?
Where are you going? Oh, fuck.
I wasn't counting on that hidden Tassadar.
I'll hit him even behind the fucking wall.
The same.
Someone's gonna rotate down soon, though.
Yeah.
Well, ain't these fucks.
Remember your trait, too. I don't know if you use it a lot in AI matches.
Oh, yeah, so I can see. Fuck, okay, right.
Oh, fuck. Where the fuck are you doing, Lily? Where's my heels?
Good shit.
That's why I choose that talent, dude. Poke him from fucking mile away.
Dude, I probably shouldn't be on that side.
Lily, your finger should be smashing that cue. What the fuck's wrong with you? Oh, we have Nothurian up top.
Why the fuck did this guy just leave me? Hello? Are you fucking dumb? I come up to gank and then he leaves him. I'm like, what?
We got skirt.
Fucking right? Buff me. What's up?
Alright, I'm heading up. Getting a drink. Before I get up there real quick.
Fuck you. Aw, you fucking bitch.
Should I go over there?
Where?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Fuck.
Good luck. Team fight. I'm hella far.
I don't know about now. Everyone's here and top lane didn't rotate yet for some reason. So we might have lost it already.
Top lane's here.
I'm fucked. I got fucking stuck.
Oh, she actually hit me with that? What? Oh shit, don't switch places with me! Nah, we're gonna lose that. Just soak up XP. We all need to be there.
Someone needs to be in bot lane.
Yeah, but we needed that fight. We probably could have easily took it, but...
Okay, this thing's in mid. Okay, hold on. Fuck.
Oh shit,
dude.
I didn't realize you could jump over.
Get aggros to the first person.
Great.
He's already almost down.
Yeah, the first one's not that bad.
Yeah, that's strong.
No, it's strong. It's just not that bad to go against. I don't know why, it's just easy. It's because the heroes don't have their talents to push with it.
Fuck, I got rooted.
They're probably rotating to me now.
No, they're still fucking all mid.
All five?
Yeah. Most of them. They're trying to take the goddamn fucking core. Or whatever. Keep healing me, Lily. What the fuck? I know that thing's on like a 1 to 2 second fucking
back
cooldown.
Up. Back up, subject. Use your vision thing real quick. Get closer up top.
Ah.
Alright, I think we have some missing up here.
Yep.
Alright, I'm rotating back up.
Good shit.
Top.
See that fucking intuition?
Yeah, dude.
That's just from playing fucking MOBAs, dude.
You get that over time.
I just need to play more. That's what it is.
That's what I'm hearing. You know what I mean?
You know? Sounds to me like you don't play enough games. What?
Yep.
Oh, you fucking cuck.
I wonder if he's going tanky. He can't do that much damage.
Are you going gray main? Are you going gray main? Fucking bitch. Gray main's going mid.
Yeah, it's because the shrine is spawning.
Shit.
Careful fighting.
We're gonna be late to the party, but we're on our way. They're gonna be rotating from mid.
Took out Artanis, which is huge.
Malfurion's there. Alright, I'm about to get in here. Alright, there's Raynor. Boom. Get up front. What's up, bitches?
Brain main coming from bot. No, he backed off.
Damn it, I'm down.
What'd you die by? The snipes?
Yeah. They're just poking the shit out of me.
Ooh, almost hit me with that. Careful of snipes.
Yeah, it's actually Raynor who took me out the most with his,
He's about there to goes Grey Mane.
Oh, Artanis is here. He's back.
Lily!
We need to grab the things. I know we're like killing people and shit, but...
Fuck, Artanis is down!
They're grabbing a lot of the creep. We need to take out Raynor and the sniper chick, because they're grabbing a ton of them.
Oh, Lili, fucking heal me, you bitch.
Took out Raynor. Oh, slow that chick, you can kill her. Come on, come on. Chase her. Are you kidding me, guy? There we go. You got her.
Fuck.
Oh, ran into the fucking time thing. This guy just ulted a creep wave. I'm done.
What? Who did?
Samuro.
Oh, Jesus.
Gray man coming behind you guys. Oh, Samuro got him. Or stopped him.
Coming. Careful. We got Artanis over here. Oh. What's up, Artanis?
This is like the best Punisher, and I don't want to lose it.
Get wrecked! Artanis is down.
Ah, she's down. Oh shit.
Oh dude. Oh, push this all the way, dude. They're all down too.
Yep. Might be able to get this.
Are we red? No, we're blue.
Oh my god, dude. Are you trolling me every time?
Yep.
You say that?
Shit.
You're good. I have a fucking shield for you. Alright, I have no fucking power. Oh, nope. I got no shield for you now. I can ulti them to get them off of us, but...
They blinded us. We should be fine as long as we just...
Yeah, just keep moving. Alright, go through. I'm right here.
Oh crap, they took out the well mid. Lili doing? Hello? Lili? That's fine, you could jump on me. Doubt you're gonna kill me. Oh, maybe you'll kill me.
Alright, well, why they're doing that, dude?
Heal me! What the fuck are you doing? Heal me! Here we go.
Alright, back up. We're gonna get fucking wrecked here.
Shit. Oh, grab it. I grabbed the wrong fucking ability.
No.
Can't run in a straight line against, oh, you wasted that one.
Yeah.
Against Artanis. Doesn't work.
I knew we were gonna get wrecked there. I tried to push too hard on that fucking thing. I was hoping they were too busy trying to fuck with you guys again. And then I was just gonna fucking take it.
Yeah, but they were coming up behind you guys while they were chasing us.
Yeah, I noticed. As soon as I looked at the map, I was like, fuck, alright, we fucked up. Alright, here we go. Ooh.
We're a talent ahead of them, so we need to push us.
Yeah. I'm right behind.
We're not 20, we can't get this. And they're trying to fight. Our team's getting baited hard.
Fuck, I don't have the charges. God damn it. He went this way. Nope. Get juked.
You just have to give that one up again. Here comes Artanis to kill me. Or try to.
This is gonna be the fight, we're not even 20. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! There's the 20.
Trying to pull him off.
Yeah.
Looks like it's not gonna matter.
Mm-mm. Ah, fuck. Did I go offline? The fuck? For headsets, my old ones just broke. But to be fair, they're like over 5 years old. The ones I'm using right now are the Corsair Voids. Sexy. Hey, Ling Ming, Oriole, Greymane, Orochi, Hovercycle, and 31 day stim pack, so now I got 2 months. Alright, I need to play 2 games of StarCraft Hero. What do I have, StarCraft? Just a shitty phone. looks like I'll play Dahaka.
They changed his talent to him.
Okay, John, so I don't know if you caught what I said earlier. My old headset broke. They were the Turtle Beach Z7s. They were like $300 headsets when they came out. But to be fair, they were like 5-6 years old and they finally broke. What I'm using right now is the Corsair Void SE. They are pretty nice.
So, so Jax, the first talent, Conjurer's Pursuit, is probably the best one. Just so you can have more mana regen, and it gives you max mana.
Okay, and then, so right now, these are the Corsair Void SEs. They're on sale at Best Buy right now. I think they're $80. They're normally like $130. They're wireless 7.1 virtual surround sound. It's not bad, especially if you want wireless and if you want 7.1 surround sound. Personally, they're not up to par to where I like, but for their price and what they give, they're amazing. I'm just used to really, really expensive headsets, so I'm used to like that audio quality, and these don't have that quality like my old headsets used to have, which are like top tier. But for the price of them, they offer so much. So I mean, for a mid-range, they're perfect.
Same, but this build you're gonna have a lot already, so force wall's probably better.
You're just gonna have to learn to land those force walls, bro.
13, you actually got this one right too. Automatically activates at low health. That one's the one I always choose to get more survivability. Shrink Ray is also not bad if they have a huge damage dealer on their team.
Okay, Shrink Ray is what I usually was grabbing, but I fucking missed it.
The reason the automatically activates the ability is because at 16, you get the one where dimensional warp, so you gain move speed and it heals you when you do it. So let's say you have low health, it pops, it automatically pops, and you get health back. You get low health again, you use it yourself, it then you get healed again. So like you technically have like 3 lives. That's why I say Tassadar is like the hardest support to kill. It's an amazing feeling turning those. And then for level 20, I always usually get rewind. So you can click this, like give someone a shield, click this, and then you could like warp again out of the fight with and get full health from it. So you technically have 3 E's to do Thanksgiving tip. Let Whole in a fight. Market help. From fresh turkeys and every time you eat, it's going to give you health. One is automatically at low health. One you do, and then you rewind, and that's your third one.
So that was a really quick back, John.
You can do it all, but you don't have to. Storm Shield isn't bad if you have a sub really well. I probably would not get the Force Barrier upgrade. That's just stupid. Increases the range you cast it and duration by a second. I don't know, it's just dumb. If you go Archon, the Archon upgrade probably isn't bad, I guess. But Storm Shield Rewind and the Twilight Archon are your options for there. I like Rewind, though.
Only good if I write.
What'd you say?
It's only good if I write. Like, I'll remember something if I write it. If I don't write it, I'll forget.
That's what I do, too, normally, class.
I don't know. There's something about doing it. Like, physically writing it out, and it just, like, imprints. I don't know.
You need to come over here and give me a back rib.
Who?
You.
You're funny, dude. You're funny.
Doom's too far. He's my first choice, please.
Oh, that's what it is. Okay.
Yep. I've heard.
You've heard?
Yep.
You heard how them Cubans be doing back rubs, huh?
Well. Now we're going to have a fourth person tonight.
I thought we were, too.
He's away, so I don't know what he's doing.
Excuses, you have no friends, we're your friends, that's it.
Damn. Damn.
I knew Sojax was gonna go there.
I was picking my teeth at that very moment, so.
Well, immortal fights. Alright, here's your team fights, bro. The one you hate.
I hate. I'm just not good at team fights yet, but. Alright, we got this. Here's the day. I got one shot.
One chance.
Opportunity.
Mom spaghetti.
I ever wanted. One moment. Where are we going? Where are we going? Spot?
Yeah. Oh. It's fucking, yeah, here. The 3 of us down here. 2 can go top. Get out of here. I don't know where they plan on going in mid. But you know, because there's no mid.
GG.
Maybe they want to surprise him.
Surprise!
It's not rape or decision, right?
It's not. Well, fucking confirmed, right?
Confirmed. Rumors confirmed.
Look at you guys with your mounts. I don't have one.
Lazy ass. I
also have map presence.
Wow.
Let's come back here. Drag them in your shit. Oh, great.
Wow,
there's four
people here, huh?
Wow. Fucking here they come. Here comes Jaina.
Ooh, almost took her out. Close.
Got him again. Get him! Ah! Oh. Hey. I'm fucking going. There's no one up top. We need the XP. God damn it.
I know, but they're not up there either, so. As long as that's working like that, I'm fine. Now someone's up there.
Nope. Fuck you.
Careful. Diablo's here.
That's cool. I'll fucking bring his ass back. Oh, fuck Ariel. Get her, fucking bitch. Get her.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we're about to lose one, so that's kind of rip.
Give me my nom noms.
And we lost someone top.
Fuck, come on. Team.
No shit.
I have no damage here.
I don't have much either. My abilities don't do much to this thing.
Neither
hey, we're out DPSing it though. My toads do a decent amount of poison.
Alright, here we go. Kerzeem. Nope, I got fucking.
Monk. She's dead.
Fucking wrecked.
Where the hell is this chick going?
Damn self burn.
Completely dead now.
Nope.
Nice.
We need to get DPS on it. They're gonna try and beat us, but we have more people, so. And the monk does a ton of damage to this thing.
Yeah, and I need to back afterwards to grab fucking. Oh, fuck, I hit the wrong goddamn button.
My spiders actually do a decent amount. I didn't think they would.
Alright, backing. I need mana.
Yeah, I need to back for mana too.
Do we go with it?
We don't have to. The first one's just kind of like, you know, showing your EP. You know what I mean?
I'm going bot.
Yeah.
I want a fucking split push.
I'll go top and try and push with it a little bit.
Alright.
It's got a shield, so it could probably do some damage unless Jane is too scared.
Oh, coming in. Doc is here. What's up, bitches?
I don't know why she didn't put out more damage. She was safe, man.
Here we go. Get this top one. I will fucking snatch you, you fucking bitch.
Diablo's going down. So it's Jane. I'm coming down. There's two coming down right now.
Two enemies?
Yep, I'm coming down too.
Alright.
They'll be there right now.
What's up, punk? Drag them.
Yep, Jane is right here. Oh, and Sylvanas. Oh shit, the two came down.
Back. Oh, you're dead.
I died. I was, yeah.
Bye, bro.
Was... yeah. Bye.
We should push top then, so.
I need my sippy cup. Nah, they're gonna try to push. Are they? Yep.
I'm all four down there, yeah.
Nope. Oh, no.
Shit.
No. Okay, well, I'm backing.
Where do we go? Top?
Bottom? No, we want to stop the push on the bottom. We just want to try. We already have two people up top, and they're pushing that. They're just trying to counter push to make it even. Okay, I'm gonna pop up behind him.
Got a ton of damage out, so.
Yep. And got the Janna.
Good shit, good shit.
Ah,
I have a wall.
She had that shield.
Oh!
No, no, no. Trying to fucking. Here we go. I wanted to body block okay, that shit for you.
We need to go to theirs. I don't have health, so this is maybe gonna suck. Oh, yep, that's gonna suck.
Oh yeah, big time. Hold on, watch out. Fucking game between.
They're not actually DPSing ours yet.
Nope. They want to fucking fight really bad. Block Diablo in.
Oh, I might
die. No, you fucking bitch.
God damn it, I should just...
Fuck. Nope. Oh, I'm getting stuck.
Killer, stuck.
Killer.
Wow, we didn't even kill her.
Whoa, what happened?
Nope.
What? Oh, yes, okay, you got her. Fucking Jaina got her.
We traded 1 for 4. All right, let's do it.
I know, right?
We could still get this because they have to go to half, and then we could wipe them. If we wipe them after the switch happens, we could still get the immortal.
I almost want to grab this bruiser camp behind ours and then fucking go, but nah, it's too late. Look at that.
No,
okay.
We don't have time.
Yeah.
So now it's going to switch. We have to get in there. When it switches,
we have to win this fight.
We have to defend ours, wherever it is. Go
down
pop.
Here. Right there.
Got her.
Fucking pulled him in.
We have to go for that Jaina. She's the one that's doing the fucking deep. Whenever you see her.
Or
the healer. Either one. I'm on the healer right now.
I got Sylvan. Oh, fucking almost had Sylvanas.
I got the healer.
Diablo's right here.
Staring at Diablo. Yep.
Boom.
Go for the immortal now.
Yep.
They're not going to be able to out DPS us. We have to be careful because they can come back at any time.
Yeah, we need to beat the shit out of this thing. That was fucking beautiful. Beautiful, peoples. Alright, I'm going top.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a drink real quick for mana.
Because I'm about to beat the shit out of this thing. It's done. And we just got a tower down. Right now. Perfect.
So be good.
I'm going bot to try and help it push. We just got ulties too, so we should be down here, but
my ulti isolation. Alright, I grabbed it. So I'm coming down. I'ma pull. Oh no, never mind. I missed it horribly. Careful, careful. Nope. Oh, you fuck. Nice.
Fuck.
Fucking silenced. Fuck. Trade. God damn it.
Holy crap, the cooldown on the wall is only 12 seconds?
Alright, looks like they took down the gate and both towers, so now they're gonna grab the, inhib.
I don't have mana, can't defend.
Don't go in, Sojax, just harass.
Alright.
Just throw it, yep, then just sit back. Just stay at a safe distance, dude. Don't auto-attack him, nothing, just keep backing. You should not be that close. Yeah.
Fucked up my life.
Oh, what's up?
She ulted him.
What happened to me?
Sorry, I deleted it.
He was in his ulti, and he can't. When he comes out, it does damage too.
Oh fuck!
The Ariel's ulti or whatever.
And Zarya had a full focus on you.
Yeah.
Well, they just took down their inhib and the tower. They just put in work up here. and they're about to just beat the shit out of this Diablo.
Get a drink real quick.
I'm hopping over to ours.
I have no fucking stacks for this game. It's really bad.
It's bad to grab anything for stacks in this game mode. Yeah. Actually.
I mean, it's not that bad. It's just like there's constant fights with this enemy
yeah.
team, dude.
Oh, no, they're on us. Alright, fuck you, Zart. Come here.
Fucking. Oh, shit.
Completely cucked.
You should have did it with her stuck on the other side, bro.
Yeah, I thought it'd take longer. I didn't realize it was gonna cast that fast.
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's alright, so Jax's fault.
All my fault.
I knew you were gonna be so bad with that force wall to begin with. What I say too, the very first thing I said, I was like, you're gonna cuck your team.
The fool needs to shut up. What's he doing with his life?
Come in. I'm popping right up on Ariel. Nope, but I'm gonna grab. Nope. Come here. Come fucking here. Oh, you bitch.
I'm gonna go behind them and zombie wall them out.
Alright. Fuck.
Never mind, the whole team's already up. I forgot that Diablo comes up quickly.
Beat the shit out of this thing.
You might have to back off this.
Oh, I'm done.
I got Diablo here. Yep.
Perfect. I'm done.
Easy zombie wall. That was a good ulti by her.
Stay far away, dude. Just stay at like your max fucking four storm distance.
I'm gonna go get a drink.
They're defending ours. Rotten egg flavored tear gas.
You're trying to parallel park your not so clean. We're like kind of winning it. No, we started losing. As soon as someone died.
Thanks.
Took out their Oriole.
Down. There you go.
I'm dead.
Down.
No. Fuck. Two of them are down, and Diablo's. Oh, Diablo's down. All right.
Dude, we got been playing like that the whole game.
We need to take theirs out. Fucking bad.
I mean, thank God we still have like everything full health on that fucking fort.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not that bad, even if they get it, but they shouldn't get it. Karazim should put some damage there.
We can go down and take their bottom so fucking easy right now, too, though. Which I think is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna push down.
Because we got this.
They got this. Yeah. Alright, I'm going down to the bottom. Sylvanas, fuck you.
Alright, top's pushing hard, so they're gonna have to defend. Oh, they got candy. Oh my god, there's a ton of them.
Oh my god, they're moving down. They know that we're about to take this.
Come out of that shit.
Alright, here's.
I thought it was like one or two grabbing the camp.
Hit it. Get ready. Stay back, 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 subjects.
Jane is not here, so they don't have a lot of deeps right now. We could fight this if we're all here. Jane is coming down now, but kind of lost the chance of the advantage. Yep, Jane is here.
Yeah, Jane is here. They're going to try to grab that bottom camp. Yep. There's Jane up. Fucking back off. Take it from him. Got it. That's Jane up. Back up, back up.
Diablo's way out of position.
Yep. Trying to come in. I'm getting cucked. Got Oriole. Fucking go back.
Oh, I got Jaina. Let's go. Oh, she's gonna kill me.
Nope. Nice slow. Perfect. Let's go. Come here, Oreo.
Push, 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 push. Oh, wait. Immortals. Holy shit.
Oh, go, go.
One of you can grab that keep if you want, though.
No, no, no. There's two. They're going to sit there and guard it. We'll just fucking deeps this shit out of this. Because they're coming up to fight. They're coming back really soon here. It's about to be another fucking team fight.
We just need to get this to have an advantage.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to go get a drink after. We're about to get this. I'm going to go get a drink now.
Yeah, get ready.
Actually, I'm full health. Fuck it, I don't need that little bit of mana.
Deep is down. Fucking. They're coming.
Oh yeah,
they are.
He's right here.
Got Oriole. Diablo's down.
Yep.
So is Arya. And we got it. With full shield,
putting
dude.
Pressure on Arya. Yep. Okay, let's back out.
Yeah.
Push with it. I have to back. I don't have. Actually, I can get a drink now. It'll be quicker.
Yeah, I need to grab a drink too. I'll meet you guys over there since I can get there instantaneously. Yeah. Boom. Coming. Yeah, I'm just push with this shit all the way. Full fucking shield too.
Ooh, a trap, they're in it. Got some damage on it.
Come here. Fuck you.
Oh shit.
Nope.
Oh, we got fucked. They wombo comboed. That was rip. We got the fort though, so.
Back, back, back. Gain a shield? Fuck yeah. Fuck it.
I have no stacks this game. I shouldn't get the talent I want.
Yep.
I'm gonna get this one. Fuck it. That saddens me. I only have 68 stacks. That's fucking garbage. I have a near 150 by now.
Alright, they're fucking. They grabbed bottom.
Coming up. No, we're not. We're gonna defend this. It's like half health. Oh my god, I got the triple kill, but I died. That was so worth it. Keep chasing her, keep chasing her. My fucking minion killed her. Get wrecked, dude. Holy shit. The fucking gargantuan killed her. That's fucking great.
Ah. Is he mad at me or something?
Yeah, that you weren't in the team fight. We pretty much won that. We took out four of them and only three of us got taken out. But Diablo comes back quick. So, still even technically.
Diablo and Ariel are here.
Oh, once again.
Fuck. The hell? What is that from?
Every time I hear someone say "so dumb," all I think about is there's a rapist in Linkin Park.
Oh god, you so dumb! I got. I remember now.
Member Berries.
Oh yeah, Member Berries for real.
You know what's funny? Look at their core.
Oh, it's 5%!
Wow.
You know what's even more funny?
What?
I'm right next to their core.
Oh, goodbye. Game.
Dive it.
GG. Fucking get wrecked. Dentist in the AM because the dentist in life love fucking me over. Alright, John. Catch you later, buddy. If you need any help, just whisper me on Twitch, bro. Building your PC if you got any questions.
Yeah, 34%. That's not bad for a fucking specialist.
Hey.
I hope Sojix did not just one up himself.
I did.
I did.
And I'm proud of it. Sue me. You know how often I'm up there? Never.
Never. 75 gold. Alright.
Yeah, it feels nice.
Feels good, man.
That said I was level 5. Great job! You healed 43,000. I didn't heal it. 12.5% more than similar players' average of 38,000.
Nah, John. Blackheart's Revenge. Tastes like sushi.
Dish. push it up right next to you. Right into the warm turtle. Pull it down a little bit and it smells like a warm turtle pancake.
Asmo Dunk.
Yep. Oh god.
What
our
the fuck?
Damage are snipers. I snipe kids and Chromie snipe. That's our fucking damage. Oh man. This fucking matchmaking, dude, sometimes. Warhead Junction too. Two people that are low level, so better, but
D-Hawka. Dude, what's up with me and Zergs, dude?
I'm gonna go up there first. I'm gonna go up there with you.
Alright.
Could I maybe go against Sylvanas? I didn't know that it told us on the map.
Yo, finally you're here, bro.
Whatever.
Slow ass. Really? Team fire right in the mid? Bitch. Butcher. Fuck. I didn't know they had a butch. I wasn't paying attention. Really? We're just fighting like this? Is that what's happening?
Yes.
Ugh. Who can I snatch? Who can I fucking snatch? Material. They're the ones all low health, or half health. Alright, time to split. Looks like they're going top. Or they're gonna try. Dude, I'm not getting touched in damage.
I guess I'm just gonna get the warhead for free down here.
Yep. Looks like we're gonna get the top for free too. Yep, Brightwing got it. I'm a back because I need health. Nuclear launch detected. Coming.
Oh shit.
Nah, no, no, no. Stay in lane now. Look out.
So apparently they switched lanes because nice. Sylvanas can deal with him.
Man, that was first blood.
Nice job.
Every drop is double distilled. Never forget where you come from.
Alright, beat the shit out of this. Gate down. Turret down. Second turret down. Alright, back up, back up. Nice.
Alright, you ready for a stupid ass question?
What?
I mean, it's gonna be really stupid.
What?
Is that what counts as poking?
When yes.
You just like. Okay. Making sure.
You just. All we're doing is applying pressure on the lane, making sure our shit's not getting hit, and what poking is, like, you just do a little bit of damage. Like, right now, if you toss your shit at him, yep, you do a little damage to him, but he can't do anything to you, you're poking.
I see.
You're not taking any damage.
I don't give a quiet because he's disappointed right now, but...
Yeah, it's not actually pretty disappointing
right now. I know, and I am sorry.
It's alright, though, man.
He's learning.
One day.
Watch, I'm gonna be the best. You guys aren't even gonna play without me from now on. Watch.
Cloud 9.
Cloud 9 material right here. See, what's happening is, well, Sylvanas is gonna fuck us now. So now it's gonna be fucking nothing. Oh, you fucking bitch. No, Tyrael. Alright, back up.
I have two down here. This is really annoying. Why do they need
two? We have two also.
Lane? I'm a fucking Asmodan. Like, what kind of threat am I doing?
Alright, nukes. They're gonna. Nope, Tyrael. Fuck it down. Perfect. Good. Stay away. Yep, nice.
Oh, there's two nukes down here?
Yeah,
oh,
so fuck with her. Attack. Fuck with her. Boom. Fuck you, fuck you. Grab it.
Grabbing.
Yep.
Got it.
Now, pop it right on here. Right on the base. Make sure you grab this tower and shit too. Perfect.
Me and Brightwing just killed an Anubarak and Lili. What the fuck is happening?
Nope. Fuck you.
I'm still out of mana.
Alright, back. I am too. Just keep going back. We've done enough that we can back and take any damage that they do right now.
Alright, I'm gonna fuck us. I grabbed it. I grabbed our, the wall.
Oh god, here we go.
It's gonna be huge.
Alright, I'm hopping right up on here.
Okay, I'll be there in about an hour.
I'm gonna prevent damage on the wall. Or
it
as
might
much
be
as I can.
Up there too, you guys.
Alright, we need help then.
I'm mid right now dealing with this ugly fuck.
Got her! Bring her in. Done.
Oh, I did the wall right!
Now clean this up. And then we continue pushing. And this is pushing the lane, sticking with the minions, making sure they get to the end to start fucking all this shit up. Perfect. And then we're gonna push hard right here. Fucking do as much damage to this thing as possible. We should be able to knock it down really fast.
Oops.
Alright, nope, don't, yeah. Let it. And then we'll get it with the next wave that's coming. Actually, I might be able to just say fuck it. Yeah. Perfect. Now, rotate mid.
Oh, sniped! Let's go, dude! Fuck you! get fucking dunked.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the best feeling.
Oh, Terrio's here.
Oh my god, why is he going for me?
Nope.
Jesus Christ.
Come here, bitch. Boom. Got him. Nope. Get off me.
Shit.
I don't give a shit. Fuck your wall.
Warhead spawning. To get in position.
Yep. Try to stop this Anubarak. Yep, just keep going, keep going. Don't worry about it. Just stay in front of me. Just keep going. Nope, I'm gonna go down. There, got me. Don't worry about it. Back out. Just nothing I can do about it. Where'd the warhead spawn? Down the bot. Bot mid. Go mid and harass subjects. Where, right where it is, you'll see it. It's a little nuclear symbol. Yep. Boom.
Going back mid.
Yep, just stay back. Stay back. Yep, just cast that whenever you can. There you go. Except he can do that, forgot. I'll be there 2 seconds. Getting this Lily.
Oh, nice snipe. Fuck me.
Think I'm about
He's dead.
Get it.
Yep. Dead. Yeah.
Got it.
Love it.
I'm waiting for my stock to come off cooldown and I'll fucking knock another one.
She's dead. Oh, she healed at the last second. I'm gonna go bot. Push that.
Should I put the nuke at top or bot?
Wherever. You can put it wherever, actually, because everything's pushed right now, technically.
Oh, you fucking bitch. No, oh, get no, off me!
Put you on that side!
You fucking cock! They got the nuke! They got the nuke! Drop your thing! Not that. The... your lightning. To keep them from being able to grab it.
I'm going top.
They popped it right in the mid.
That's fine. Need to get my stack, so beast. I'm at 79, which is pretty good. Pushing hard top, so they're gonna have to back off.
Got Diablo. Someone, what the fuck? Oh, okay, Brightwing, fuck you, you piece of shit. Good job fucking cucking your teammate.
Keep him there. If you can keep him there and just keep
fighting. Oh, dude, we just took out a new Barak.
That's what I'm saying, like. Because this shit's got about to be done up here.
Fuck him. Alright, we killed two. The rest took off.
I got this cunt up here, but she's not gonna do shit. Oh, okay, there's two up here. I might be fucked now. Yep, I'm dead. Fuck it. It was worth. I got the keep, maybe? Yep, there you go.
Alright.
Now we have catapults.
We got siege for bot. I'm going bottom lane. To grab this nuke since I can be here in seconds. Yep.
think we might have to split 2-2.
Yeah, I'm up.
Not up. We might be able to stall top if people can get up there, but she might be dead. Yep, she's dead.
Trying to come drop it at mid or bottom?
Drop it at mid. If you can.
I mean, you both can just drop it at bottom and destroy that keep completely.
Yeah, which is what I'm doing right now.
But it's not going to go down in one shot.
No. Make sure you grab... Yep.
Make sure the middle is on the keep. There you go. Yeah.
And then I'll take it down. Boom. Done. They're pushing mid, but they're losing their fucking bottom.
Yeah, and I'm gonna put a lieutenant up top to push that wave.
Stop, back up.
They're gonna go towards you guys. There's only two right
here. Yeah, back, keep just all the way back. Like, hop on your horse if you can. Just hop on your horse and get.
Hopping.
Okay, go, 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 go. Go to mid. Cut them right off. We're about to sandwich mid, dude. I'm going for the Lily. Got her.
Kind of cut to me from that fight.
Sorry.
We might have to back off.
Back off. Back up. Back up.
Oh, I got damage off, but no.
Who died? Brightwing. Nice.
We might have to abandon this. It only has half health. Oh, yep. We're abandoning.
Yep.
That was actually a waste. They could have got that without that nuke. They could have used the heal.
Uh-huh.
Then we really would have been fucked.
Boom.
Boom, look at that damage.
Got Sylvanas. Got her.
Cannon, got her. Nice. Oh, I guess they have another one. I'm going to throw a orb at you. Oh.
No. Oh, fuck.
Fuck. If I had more damage, I would have killed those guys. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Oh my god, you almost got the Tyrael. That Lily needs to go though.
I'm gonna get the sight.
Alright, we got two fucking camps on bot with a clear lane all the way to core. I'm gonna take their bruiser camp up top and help it push all the way. We could grab Boston, it would be game though. If we really wanted to. Yep, Chromie wants to do it.
Oh, wait, there's warheads. I don't know, I'd rather grab the warheads, honestly, but... I mean, I guess we can get the one top and then get boss.
Yeah.
It's not that bad. I'll probably grab the warhead since I don't really do okay. Much to boss. Brightwing, about to die? Or is that Tassadar? Oh, that's Tassadar. I thought it was Brightwing.
There we go.
Ready.
Alright, well, I got the...
Chromie and Brightwing help me out here.
Got this, guys.
Oh, yeah, you do?
I think they're coming. No, I think only one. Yeah, I think one thinks we're doing it. Which he's right.
He's right.
I'm going to put a lieutenant bot lane so it pushes hard. Oh, what the hell? He's just sitting there? I thought he would have backed off by now.
Butcher's attack.
Oh, he's done, dude. Where you going? No, stop it. Get the fuck out of here, dude.
There you go, that help.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Put a lieutenant here too, so they're gonna get pushed from bottom and top.
Oh, it's game, dude. GG. Oh, fuck you.
Oh, he dropped a warhead.
Yep, I'm fucking trying. I was trying to grab it.
I think it's on right here, anyways. Killed Sylvanas with the warhead. Get wrecked.
That was beautiful.
You did siege damage, boy. You did that XP, dude.
I did minimal damage to the team. Our team. Oh, yeah.
You actually did way better.
Siege damage.
Just probably be patient, dude. When you're playing a ranged character, you do not need to be, like, that close to them. You know what I mean?
Okay. I did 2% more this time.
Hey, it's an improvement, alright?
Hell yeah.
Just like American last night when we were playing freaking Titanfall. He kept getting one kill better each game.
Oh, God.
So in the beginning, he had none.
Yeah, at the beginning, he had none, alright? So he made massive improvements.
Clear my quest. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting to hit exit.
We work 7, fuck.
That's a dog.
Daily quest complete, another 200 gold.
Alright, guys, I think it's time.
It's time for what?
Adventure time?
It's time.
Get the fuck out of here.
No, I'm buying them right now, dude. You think I'm
No, you're not.
I don't even have them. I'm buying them.
You talk so much shit about Gaz.
Dude, he's the best character. What are you talking about?
This guy. About to take a piss. Hold on, give me a second. My
gosh. Long piss. Think about your life real quick before I play him. No, Gazlo's pretty shitty. He's pretty hard to play, though. Hard to play well, I guess.
Mike on. I know, and you suck, so you know what I mean? Mike off.
Who got the snipes last game? It wasn't Chromie, alright? Let's just say that.
Get the fuck out of here. Ugh. How do you feel about helping me piss, bro?
About helping you piss?
Being there with me, alright?
Alright,
yeah. Dude.
He actually has a really good skin. Fucking clown one. Terrifying.
So, Jax, that shit you posted on Facebook, dude.
God, which one?
The one that says this video is still one of the hardest dropping Thug Life vids I've ever seen. Dude, I fucking died.
That made me so happy inside.
The way he stared at her and just poured that beer out, just, nope.
I ain't nobody's appetizer. All right.
Lily? Oh, God.
Yeah. I need to get her. I want to get her to 5 so I can get. Or, yeah, 5 so I can get the gold. She's at 4 already, so. I just need to win a decent match with her. Okay.
Oh, my little monkey.
I'm a panda, so
no,
thank you very much.
I'm talking about my daughter, alright?
Well, I never know. You're very endearing to me as well.
Real life Nuketown Airsoft looks amazing. Alright. It actually legitimately looks like they built a house and everything. With the stairs and the back patios. Dude, hold on, show video, bro. They even have a bus out there and everything, dude. Oh my god.
Oh no. They have Morales. Pain of my existence. Click the banner
to get a playlist for your next journey. What do we got? Rexxar, Jaina, Morales, Illidan, Narthus.
Wow, this is gonna suck, dude. Illidan and Morales.
Yeah.
Or ulti. The taste that brings you. Oh, we have a Lunara, so she can slow him down, I guess.
Dude, we never went on this map.
No, we won one time. We had it like...
Oh yeah, that's right. That's right.
I guess I'll go bot. Oh, should I really get Tyrande with me? A weird combo.
I really want to play Tyrande. I've never played her.
I got the squad down here.
Oh, well, fuck you, you know.
Unicorn.
Oh, this is a two-lane map also. Okay.
Yo, where you at, bro?
I don't remember his turrets being Q.
Yeah.
I swore it was a W and then his Q is a laser. Oh, and there's three down here as well.
Well, there you go.
Sound
there
like you guys fuck go. Ball. It's down here.
Well, we're missing top, period. Yep, I don't know where top is. Well, there's Illidan. And Arthas. Fuck you. Come here, Illidan. Oh, fuck. He's lucky. I almost got an easy kill. Fuck you, Illidan. They can't stop us. Don't worry, we're winning this.
Yeah, we're not really winning bottom, so. Lieutenant Morales for the win, dude.
We're making gains up top, though. They can't stop us. Don't worry. What's up? What up? Get stunned? Why, eat your face? See? No, this is all good.
I need back up and grab mana.
Yep, I need a sippy cup. Don't go too far.
Nah. I literally cannot just shit by myself a little.
No, you cannot. Alright, we need to go right here. We need to take this. They can try. They're gonna fucking lose. Told you.
Of course, Tyrande's oom.
Back up.
Moment we fucking need her, dude.
I'll let you know if they're going in there.
Oh, I'm dead.
I reach you.
Why would she back right when the thing comes up? Like, what? They're probably rotating top, so I'd be careful. Not all of them, but at least one or two.
Yep.
Yeah, Rex are down here.
Yeah, only one rotated then.
No.
We'll grab bottom. Don't worry about the point, we'll grab it.
I'm stuck. It fucking doesn't matter. I can't get through. Keep going.
Fuck, I'm oom.
Keep going. Alright, I'm backing all the way. I can't drink out of this.
I got nothing.
Now we have bots since Rexar left. They might come top like full force. Nope. Rexar's back.
Alright, Lily, as soon as you get here, we're gonna take this top again.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. There's nothing he can do. We're missing Illidan.
Okay.
No, he's the mid. Or bot, I mean.
Go up and fuck with the wave. Oh.
Yeah, they're all down here, so.
Yeah, we have Arthas.
Oh,
Nothing you can do, Arthas. What are you gonna do, bruh? Okay, Illidan's back. What are you guys gonna do? You guys can't do anything. Oh, see, look, and what we did was we took out their turrets have no fucking charges left.
Alright, so we just fucking walls on them.
Uh-huh. Num nums. Jaina. She came to damage to me. Nope.
I got this shit locked down in bot. Look at this shit. Funny as fuck.
Fuck, Lili! Lili!
I was getting chased by Illidan, so I had to.
I know. Alright, they took top.
I got bot.
I almost fucked them up, man. I'm coming in. Right here. Fuck you.
Oh, they're all bot. You guys gotta take top. Or three of them are bot. Can't hold it. By myself, at least. I don't have anyone else here with me.
They can't stop us. Oh, God, you keep getting in my way.
Sorry.
It's cool. I go to chase after him and, like, I get stopped because you're right there. Don't worry about it. Don't hurry. Let's mop this up.
They might be going top. I'm gonna check bot real quick. Yep, I'm gonna grab bot again. You don't have to stay on it.
Oh shit, we got Rexar too. We got everybody.
Yeah, I know, that's why
everybody.
Oh my god, we really do have everybody. Nope. Fuck you guys. Oh, you're not gonna save me. Don't worry about it. There's nothing I could have done. They pulled me and everything.
Yeah, they're putting a whole team.
I like how we rotated, but now they're just gonna rotate back down. Nope, they're still up here. Arthas keeps thinking about leaving. Nope. Yeah, they're not even moving, dude.
You have Jaina.
I'm coming. As Dahaka.
She might get it. No, she didn't get it.
Boom.
Too late. There we go. Let's do it. Keep doing that. I'm gonna go down here.
Mm-hmm. Illidan's coming.
Alright. Oh no, he's still up there.
No, yeah. I saw him rotating. Hold on, I got 8 more seconds left on my bush stalker and I'm gonna hop up there.
Cool.
Try to stay alive.
I'm grabbing 3, 2, 1.
There's Illidan.
Jaina is down here. Have to fight her.
Killed Illidan.
I don't have much mana.
Got fucking Sergeant Morales. Fuck, bring your ass in. Push this shit and stop their fucking little Zerg rush, which is fucking nothing. All right, push the shit out of this fucking wall.
I'm out of mana, almost.
Don't fuck I'm you. Out of mana. How did you let him kill? Oh, okay, whatever, Lunara. I don't know how Rexar is killing me. Tyran is constantly dude. You have that shit on macro?
Trying to push as hard as I can down here, but they're defending pretty well. Oh, I might be dead. 3 of them here. 4. Oh shit, no one told me they were all rotating bot.
I was dead, I didn't know.
God damn it. Alright, whatever. We got the gate and towers down.
Hold on, going up top.
Oh.
Alright, I want to grab this siege over here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Fuck you. Nice heals.
Trying nice to get in heals. There.
Oh my god.
Keep mashing that Q, bro.
Yep.
Are you trying to break these sides? What's up, bro? Oh, I got stuck out.
Fuck.
They literally blocked me.
They're bullying the way up here. Was it there? Is it all of them?
Yep.
Yeah. They're all almost dead, man. You can make some serious counter pushes. There we go. Do you guys need me up top? Fuck yeah, I guess. I'm coming in behind Rexxar.
Put a turret down so it slows him.
And I'm pulling him back. There you go.
Good shit, no stun damage, huge.
Yeah, I want that too. I'm gonna help her get this fucking camp real quick.
I'm gonna go get that spot bottom or try to.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we need this. Nope, fuck you, Jaina. She's out of position, get her! She's almost fucking dead. Fuck you.
I'm dead. There's two bot. I didn't see they were coming, and they trapped me pretty much.
Why is my shit keep doing that? We're about to have a full fucking thing, dude. Okay, well. Fuck me. Rexxar is trying to grab.
I'm heading bot.
Nope, I can't do anything. I gotta go. Nope, we're all out of fucking position. They pushed hard. Lunara needs to grab it. Even though Illyn's there and she's dead, dude. There's no way. And he ulted her. Oh, wait, she might. What? She's gonna get him. He's dead to poison. It's game.
Oh, it's game? That's it?
It's game, dude. She did it. She needs to grab it quickly, though. I'm going down to help her. We need this hard. Yep. Fuck you, Arthas. What up, bruh?
We got top.
Jaina is down here.
They're all going down, I think. No, they're not.
Oh, fuck. I missed. Nice. She's done. Alright. Illyn, Jaina, Arthas all dead. We should easily grab these. Do you guys need help? Yeah.
Morales is just so dumb.
I got
him. Almost dead by my turrets, too. Wow, one hit. There we go.
I'm coming up.
She can 1v1 Rexxar without his bear. Unless she misses her stun, then, you know, that much rip. There we go. Now my turrets do more damage. Should be a lot better. Wow, they actually got, like, half?
Yeah, we're gonna have to stop it. It's gonna be down below, yeah? Never
forget where you come from. I think so, yeah. Oh, actually, you can actually see the swarm before they come out. I didn't know that. 100% Yeah, we have a ton more. We have, like, double.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna go bot and try and stop it. Actually, I might go top. You guys look like you need help.
My name's Scott.
Battery low.
Actually, I need to open our.
Apparently, my battery's low. Fantastic.
May impact their energy. Fuck. So every single day, we're monitoring the weather, and when storm events arise, our forecast get crews out ahead of the storm to minimize.
Fuck
the
you.
During storm season, we want our customers to be ready, stay safe. Learn how you can be prepared at pge.com/beprepared.
Together. What the hell? Why is he fighting me in my turrets? Oh, that's why. He ulted! What a loser! Eh, he missed. Oh, these things are chasing me. No. Oh, get juked.
Damn, I saw that.
You see that shit?
Yeah. I was like, no way he's gonna make it.
Oh, no. They might still get me. Fuck. Ah, the things are gonna kill me.
Yep.
If that didn't kill me, they were chasing me. I didn't really have a choice there. That sucks. Yeah, I didn't know. I mean, I was guessing that they were gonna turn and kill me, but that was. I could have tried backing in the shadow, but. I'm pretty sure they were behind me. I took out the fort. Jane is so good at taking out the fucking Zerg. They're actually ahead.
They just grabbed, okay, they're gonna be bot. Nope. Alright, well, I'm gonna kill these fire bats then. And they grabbed their, okay. There we go. Here comes Rexar.
Oh, fuck me.
Keep going, back up, back up. You went way too deep. Yeah.
Let's go, dude. Get fucking destroyed. Yeah, you're fucking welcome. Saved your life. I'm gonna keep pushing.
Got nothing off of it.
So.
Now, because we have everyone here, fucking keep pushing.
I'm gonna go grab top.
Hold him. Don't let him rally. I kind of want to grab boss. Nope, fuck you.
Yeah, you better not fight me in my turret, bitch. They're not going to get top. Jaina back.
They're not going to get bottom. We yeah. Fucked them too hard. Jaina's here, but...
I'm coming down right now.
There's nothing she can do. She's already dead. She's...
No,
she's my plaything.
We can take this fight, is what I'm saying.
We just killed their team.
Just push with the bot wave.
Yeah.
Probably can win this since four of them are dead.
They only have Morales, dude.
Yeah.
We cucked them. They came at us one at a time.
She's gonna try and just lead us away. Just didn't even work.
Game.
Yep.
beautiful damage, people.
Fucking talking about. Ah, get out of here.
What?
Fucking Rexar, the MVP.
Oh.
For the assist he got.
No, oh, that almost hit me 40. Damn. So close.
Aw, oh, yeah.
Alright, I think I'm gonna take a break because my wife wants to watch Walking Dead. So, it's, and I want to watch it too, hella bad.
So. Alright.
So, I'm gonna take a break. How far are you in, Sojax?
I'm at 15. Just finished up the...